you draw a line down the centre of the building, it's directly below it, whether you can see it or not at the moment. I think that cleared it up a little bit. It's just, we're going to walk down this path here and just have a little look what it's actually doing, because it seems quite almost lost. It just seems very unusual behaviour. I think it's probably trying to make it through the fence. There it goes. And it's off.